It's Tuesday, October 21st, 2008. I'm James Kotecki. Welcome to the show. Folks, Joe Biden said something a few days ago that I'm still trying to wrap my mind around. ABC reports that at a Seattle fundraiser, he told the crowd that if Obama is elected, within 6 months he will face an international crisis, a generated crisis, to test the mettle of this guy. Biden went on to say that Obama would then need those in the crowd to use their influence within the community to stand up with him, because it's not going to be apparent initially, it's not going to be apparent that we're right. So, I think Biden's trying to say two things here. First off, whatever international crisis happens in the first 6 months of an Obama presidency, Biden totally called that. And two, the crisis will make the administration look initially incompetent, but you just have to trust that they know what they're doing. Well, that's comforting, I guess. If, for example, there's an out-of-control tanker of liquefied natural gas headed for Boston, while residents of L.A. discover suddenly that there's a deadly contaminant in their water supply, and NORAD is tracking a nuclear-tipped missile headed for the East Coast, meanwhile Barack Obama's on the phone with Ahmadinejad saying, "Can't we all just get along?" Well, I'll be sure to give the administration the benefit of the doubt. Joe Biden told me to. Of course, when it comes to economics, one of the things Biden won't tell you is that the Obama-Biden tax plan is completely socialist. But that's okay, because the McCain campaign is more than happy to fill in that knowledge gap. Both McCain and Palin have accused Obama of socialist tax tendencies, redistribution of wealth, because as any school child knows, you raise taxes on the rich a few percentage points, and pretty soon we're all wearing those furry hats, drinking cheap vodka from old leather shoes, and burning dictionaries just to stay warm. Classic socialism.
Look at those faces. The face of communism in America.
Finally, PoliticerMA.com reports that John Kerry recently joked that when asked boxers or briefs, he had been tempted to say commando, and that John McCain says depends. Now, many people, I'm sure, will focus on the adult diaper angle here, but a quick word to Senator Kerry. You may be younger than McCain, but you're still like 64 years old. The thought of you going commando will haunt me forever. Please, please, never bring that up again. Well, that's it for today's hit. Check out politico.com/Kotecki. And don't worry, on the plus side, I'm sure those furry hats are hella cozy. I can really get used to this whole socialism thing, just as soon as I find myself an old leather shoe. Right here on Kotecki TV.